ci rimasto. Hello everybody, today I've come with the mushroom, and with the mushroom I'll be adding a few peas and a few prawns. I'm mashing it because these are large ones and I need small ones. So shrimp would have been better because I don't have shrimps presently, so I'm just mashing it up. And rest of the masalas are, these are all dried roasted powder, fennel or sauf, this is jeera and this is dhania, this is Kashmiri mirch powder, 2 grated tomatoes, 1 large grated onion, 1 large sliced onion, and these are the remnants of the grated onion, haldi powder and a handful of crushed garlic. Ami ekta mushroom korchi ajke, to মাশরুমের জন্য আমি ওটার সাথে একটুখানি মটরশুঁটি আর ইয়ে নিয়েছি, চিংড়ি মাছ, কুচো চিংড়ি হলে ভালো হয়, তাই জন্য আমি এটাকে মেখে নিয়েছি, কেননা এত বড় বড় চিংড়ি দিয়ে এটা অতটা ভালো লাগবে না। জাস্ট নিড দি অ্যারোমা অফ দ্য ফিশ, প্রনস। সো ফার্স্ট আই টেকেন অয়েল, অয়েল অফ ইয়ার চয়েস, এনি অয়েল। ফার্স্ট অ্যাড দ্য আনিয়ন, sliced onion, I'm struggling with the fish, you better cut it into pieces. And I must say that to this prawn I had added a little bit of haldi and salt. When it changes color, add the mushroom. You know, I'm taking 2 boxes of mushroom and 12 prawns which I have mashed it. Fry the mushrooms till the water dries up. Mushroom, I was waiting for the moisture to dry up. I had added the peas. Now I will add the grated onion and the crushed garlic. And we'll keep stirring till the these masalas are done. All the while cook it in high flame. Pyaaj batata aur roshon chuto kora ta add kore dilam. Here I will add rest of the masalas, this as much as you want. Haldi powder, 1/2 teaspoon. धनिया पाउडर, रोस्टेड धनिया पाउडर 1 heaped spoon, टेबल स्पून यू कैन से, जीरा पाउडर 1 teaspoon, रोस्टेड जीरा पाउडर एंड रोस्टेड फेनल पाउडर और सौंफ, मूंगी गुड़ो 1 teaspoon, नून, नमक, सॉल्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू टेस्ट एंड शुगर एज यूजुअल टू बैलेंस द सॉल्टनेस. दिस इज ऑप्शनल. मिक्स इट वेल एंड कीप इट रेडी, कीप इट हैंडी. Here, this is almost masalas are almost done. Onion and the garlic. Now I will add the corn. Add a little bit. Prawns are more or less fried. Now add the rest of the masalas. Lower the flame. Mix it well. And then let it cook for some time. Here comes my mushroom prawn. Ready and salt. Do give it a try. I'm definitely will love it. Kore dekhben bhalo lagbe mushroom prawn. Aur bhalo lagle please give me a like, share and comment and do subscribe my channel. Share it amongst your friends and relatives. Thank you so much for watching.